finally you've come. The others, they're... But wait, where is Mendius? Or Anna? You're not one of the Fabulous Five. That's it, we're dead. Ahu's damned automaton, it'll kill us all! I'm just a farmer down on his luck. The Fabulous Five, they promised me adventure and riches. But what lurks here? It is certain death. They tricked us, we'll never survive. Fabulous, huh? Fabulously lying, cheating dogs is what they are. They sent me and my mates to this cave to deal with what was supposed to be an erratic little piece of wizardry. But it turns out to be a real killer, a murderous machine. What did they expect from us? I never held a sword before in my life. They said they'd be right behind us, show us the ropes. But they never showed, and now look at us. We are either dead or dying. Oh, please, I implore you, if you can, save my friends. They're still there in the dark, desperately trying to make a stand against that beast of steel. Nothing much. He's some kind of wizard, isn't he? All I know is that that monstrosity down there has his signature engraved on it. He's responsible for the madness that haunts this place, and I'll bet he's just as demented as the contraptions he creates. Veteran warrior, if ever I saw one. Please, help the others if you can.
Thank you. to blow!
Mercy on your soul.
Robot's out of commission, but I didn't save a single adventurer. Sweet relief! Back on my feet again!
Thank you.
Well, it seems we found Charlene's brother, Tom.
Poor thing. She'll be devastated.
Correctly. I mustn't have used it correctly. I mustn't have used it correctly.
again, adventurer. I hope you wiped those muddy boots on your way in. You say you met him. Was he well? Did he look hungry to you? Cold? Was he eating enough vegetables? Did he wash his hands before supper? Oh, please, you must tell me everything you know.
I suppose we should tell her the truth about her brother. She'll be devastated, but at least she won't waste her life waiting for a ghost.
Another fine.
Yes, it's a bitter truth, but one we can't conscionably keep to ourselves.
I can't. That's impossible. You must be mistaken. Tom was a daring boy, but an adroit one too. Check your facts before you spread such horrible lies. Tom's alive. Do you hear me?
Wing of worm, broom spice. Oh no, noble friend. Your upper chakras are in desperate need of a good scrubbing. Fortunately for you, my homebrew tinctures will do the job. Or if you're in the mood for something a bit more electrifying, one of my air scrolls might give your system just the shock it needs.
I hope your quest fares well, dear hunter. might those be? So the Sparkmaster 5000 has been reduced to scrap, has it? A shame, really. But if your actions saved lives, I suppose you may consider its demise a success.
Are angling for a fight.
Yeah, in that case, I'd say we ought to oblige.
I'm fading. Fast.
Hey, put that away. Quiet now, can't you see we've got company? Hello, stranger. What can I help you with? I'm Dietmar, the leader of this little band of sailors. Say hi to the stranger, team.
Hello.
Greetings. Don't mind us, just a few mariners enjoying a little beach party. Yes, mighty fine weather for some fun in the sun. Isn't that right?
Mighty fine weather. Fun in the sun.
That's right. For the love of Pete, can you tone it down a little? Sorry, boss. Yeah, that's right. Me and the boys like to celebrate a safe landing with some festivities on the beach. An old tradition, eh, crew?
Festive.
Though soon enough we'll be shipping out once more. You know what they say? You can take a sailor out of the brine, but you can't take the brine out of the sailor.
Brine!
Sorry, mate. I've never heard of it.
Me either. No.
Excuse me, you're standing just exactly in my sun. Me? Oh, I'm long retired now. Enjoying the sunshine is far preferable to gutting rabbits over silly stones, after all. They say a sorcerer's work is never done, but I seem to have finished mine quite in time to enjoy my golden years. Well, most certainly, though I haven't practiced in quite a few years. All the ferocity and fire of it just can't hold my interest the way a mellow afternoon on the beach can. You're giving me a strange sort of look, my friend. Is the heat getting to you?
Our duty to end your wicked life, but you seem just so harmless.
Harmless? Are you mad? This villain's day in the sun is over. We will kill him here and now.
Taught to kill indiscriminately. Past deeds do not always merit present punishments.
The rules of our order are clear. I cannot fathom why you'd suddenly disregard them.
no, we'll do as I say, and there's an end to it.
Oh, Source Hunter, are you? Aren't Source Hunter supposed to be a bit, fierce and awe-inspiring? You look more like you'd like to settle down for a bit of sunbathing with yours truly. Help yourself, then. It's a big beach. Source murder. Cycile. Oh, I don't concern myself with such matters anymore. Channeling Source is more hassle than it's worth, and Cycile's a fish-reeking backwater I've no interest in visiting.
Go on, then.
Goodbye, O Lord of Wind. Don't forget, you'll fly highest and truest if you start with a running leap. The higher the cliff, the better.
Ah, you burn with the desire to free your spirit, as I burn with the longing to flee this encasement. Ah, a curse! We four powerful beings all have been trapped here to seal the entrance of yonder cave. Until all of us are freed by our favored element, the cave remains impenetrable, and what lies within remains trapped, same as we. But talking is hardly the end of it. I also grant great fortune to those bold enough to address me. For you, I foresee great fame and renown. But first, you must prove your worthiness, your spiritual valor, by freeing yourself of all your worldly possessions. Burn them to ash, and watch your spirit soar. Ah, I like to keep my visitors on their toes, indeed. But in your case, most blessed spirit, never a fib passes these lips. Cleanse yourself with fire, and you won't regret it. You can trust me. Ta-da, traveler. And don't forget, to find the true rewards of life, you must absolutely burn everything you own. Does this look like a face that would lie to you?
Hail! One look at you, mighty paladin of the waves, and your destiny is clear! You were meant to swim the seas! Of course. Do dolphins not frolic in the waves like rabbits through the field? Do crabs not waltz between the sea and shore at their leisure? And do you not possess the power to breathe the water of the sea as easily as you do the air? Assuredly you do! I, mighty statue of the cliffs, do grant you the power! Now go, your highness of the tides, and test your new ability! A tedious eons-long job! A task more fit for a dog! For our only purpose within these stony confines is to guard the entrance to the cave you see on that cliffside. We must prevent what lives within from escaping until due penance is done. But we long to move freely once more. But we are utterly trapped without our preferred elements to free us. Farewell, ruler of the deep. Don't forget to test out your new power. Swim deep, 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 and see how your lungs transform to gills. I swear it will work!
Bravest knight, a source hunter, nay. Tell me verily, would thee likest to knowest what the future holdeth for thine? Lo, I am stucketh false like a barnacle upon the hull of time. But while mine body is confineth in a stone prison, mine visions runneth free. Would thee likest to see the end of thine adventure, mortal? Lo, I am stucketh. Ah, thee mightily shuddereth. Knowing the truth might prove difficult for thine to handleth. The hero has spoken it!
Thank you.
Harvest Knight. No, I am stuck at false like a barby mightily. Perhaps a wise move, my merry hero.
What sort of arrows do you want? Freezing? Silver? Poison? Get to the point.
Join the Spud Club if you've got an eye for farm potatoes.
Fresh haddock. Perfect for fire.
Potions to be rustled.
Fresh haddock, perfect for fire.
Has more holes than a slice of this fine almond bread.
Quiet day on the market, it seems.
Not in the mood for cheese. The excuse has more holes than a slice of this fine almond bread.
What?